जी मोशन पिक्चर्स फैंटम प्रोडक्शन क्या कर दिया तुम लोगों ने फिर भी प्लीज यू जरा अप्लाउज करो टॉप पंजाब थैंक यू ओ माय गॉड अभिषेक चौबे भाई के लिए प्लीज कम ऑन स्टेज कहां पे है चौबे जी कह दे Fantastic, sir. I mean, I really don't have any words. Gritty hai, edgy hai. It's something that aisa lag raha hai ki bahut kuch hone wala hai. Can I please ask a question to Shahid Kapoor before we start with anything else? What have you done to yourself in this film? You have gone par excellence. You've gone to another planet, come back. It's supposed to be a serious content film, lekin comedy lag rahi hai beech-beech mein, kahin-kahin par. Did it play with your head, Shahid?
First of all, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. And all these people right here who are the most beautiful people that I have seen in a while. Thank you for making it. Thank you for supporting a promo which is not one of those typical entertaining fun promos and giving it as much noise as one would give any other film promo. So thank you for that. Urta Punjab was quite an amazing journey. Abhishek and me met. He thought that no mainstream actor would ever want to do a film like this to begin with. And fortunately he had the Phantoms who convinced him that maybe he should try, and so very reluctantly I think Abhishek decided to approach some of us for the film, and I was fortunately the first one that he came to, and he narrated the film to me. And usually I take time to say yes to films, but I just stood up, I shook hands with him, and I said, I've never heard a part like this before, and I would regret it for the rest of my life if I let this one go, because I didn't have the guts, or I didn't have the conviction or the courage to take up something which I have no idea how people will react to, but it's the most amazing opportunity as an actor. And it was just a script that I felt was a story that was very, very honest, and I felt it was very, very new, and I felt that it was very strong, and it was saying something that I think everybody should think about, especially today's generation. It talks about substance abuse, and I think very few people make movies about that. And he was able to put together a film which I felt was a film and not like a documentary. So Tommy Singh is the scariest character I've ever played, because I don't even drink alcohol, so I don't even know what it's like to be high. So I have really no idea what somebody who's high is going through. And so yeah, so I had no idea how I'm going to do it, but I just felt like it was a challenge I needed to take up, and I think I've already spoken too much, so yeah, that's it.
It doesn't look like you don't drink alcohol in that film, of course. I mean, it is something else. I feel intoxicated without even, you know. Anyway, coming to Kareena Kapoor Khan, I want to ask you this question. Congratulations to Kian Ka. I shouldn't be talking about it, but congratulations. Either way, with Urta Punjab, it's a character jo I don't think we've seen Kareena Kapoor Khan do. It is serious, strict, teacher type.
Thanks for making me into this teacher, but it's not. But to just cut
yes,
it short.
Please clarify. Thank
I'd
you.
Just like to say that I'm just very, very honored that Abhishek Chaubey thought of me in this role. It's a very, very special role. It's short and sweet, but I think it's effective, and I'm happy I got to work with a wonderful director and a visionary who actually has put this film on celluloid, where we talk about it, we make documentaries on it, like Shahid said, and you know, we talk about substance abuse, we say you know, drugs is wrong, drugs is this, drugs is that. There's a lot said about it, but a film on it and such wonderful actors together, I mean, I think we should hear it for Abhishek Chaubey. Thank you, Ekta. It's my first collaboration with her, and not the last. The Phantoms have been amazing. So thank you for this amazing journey in my career.
Super stuff. Now, Alia Bhatt, we're coming to you now. With every film, you're just, you know, pleasantly shocking us. Not even a surprise. Alia, did you even figure that when you saw yourself, makeup agar ho gaya uske baad mein, could you even recognize yourself to the Bihari migrant labor that you did and the kind of abusive language that you had to use and the kind of stuff that you had to go through? What went in your head when you got the role and you did it?
No, firstly, I have to thank Abhishek that, firstly, I also have to thank Shahid, because I think because of him is why Urta Punjab even came to me in the first place. And then obviously, Abhishek thought that I could pull it off. So, I don't know, I just went with the flow, I went with his vision. I wanted to be a part of this film, as Kareena also just said, it's a very important matter, and to put it out there as a full feature film with, you know, such a wonderful cast together, it's a once in a lifetime opportunity. And yeah, I wanted to play something different. And I just hope people buy it. Yeah, that's my only worry and concern. That's it.
Otherwise, we'd all say, "Ho gaye naat, yeah, pa."
Coming to Diljit Dosanjh, can we please shout out for him? Kuch kehne ki zarurat nahi hai, no dialogues necessary. Sirf the fierce eyes that you look at the characters with is enough. And of course, I mean the script, which is so strong. So, जब आपके पास ये स्क्रिप्ट आई तब आपको क्या लगा कि हाँ ठीक है चलो कर लेते हैं या फिर you thought चलो you know let me take some time and discuss and decide and then get back to Abhishek.
वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह. Thank you so much guys. मैं इस लाइक नहीं के स्टेज पे खड़ सका but thank you Abhishek sir, Honey sir जिन्होंने मेरे को पहला फोन किया इस फिल्म के लिए और Phantom Films के लिए. ਕਰੀਨਾ ਮੈਮ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਖੜ ਕੇ ਫੋਟੋ ਕਰਾਉਣੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਲਈ ਵੱਡੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੈ. ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਸਟੇਜ 'ਤੇ ਖੜਨਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਲਈ ਬਹੁਤ ਵੱਡੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੈ. ਸੋ ਇਹ ਫਿਲਮ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਆਫਰ ਹੋਈ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਸਰ ਨੇ ਸੁਣਾਈ, ਤਾਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਾ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਤੋਂ ਵਧੀਆ ਮੇਰੀ ਐਂਟਰੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋ ਸਕਦੀ ਇਸ ਫੀਲਡ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ. ਔਰ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੇ ਲੋਕ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਜਦੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਬੋਲੀਵੁੱਡ ਸ਼ਾਇਦ ਤੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾ ਸਕੇਗਾ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਤੂੰ ਟਰਬਨ ਬੰਨਦਾ ਤਾਂ ਰੋਲ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਟਰਬਨ ਵਾਲਿਆਂ ਲਈ. ਬਟ ਮੈਂ ਸ਼ੌਕ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਦਿਨ ਗਿਆ ਤਾਂ ਸਰ ਨੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਤੇਰੀ ਲੁੱਕ ਦੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਐਕਸਪੈਰੀਮੈਂਟ ਕਰਨਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਪੈਣਾ, ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਰਦਾਰ ਮੁੰਡਾ ਹੀ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਸੀ. ਸੋ ਇਹ ਮੇਰੇ ਪੱਗ ਕਰਕੇ ਹੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਫਿਲਮ ਮਿਲੀ. ਸੋ
Can we have the question and answers after the photo op?